गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द मैथमेटिक्स क्लास. आई एम आकाश, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर. आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन इन होम एंड डूइंग ग्रेट इन योर स्टडीज. इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी स्टडीड अबाउट लिनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल. ओके, द चैप्टर इज व्हाट एवर वी हैड टू स्टडी इन द चैप्टर, दैट इज ऑलरेडी ओवर. इन दिस पार्ट वी शैल स्टडी सम मोर एग्जाम्पल्स ऑन लिनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल दैट आर प्रेजेंट इन योर एक्सरसाइज, आई थिंक 2.4. ओके, दैट इज प्रेजेंट इन एक्सरसाइज 2.4. we will discuss three more examples from there. Okay, before going to the video, please make sure you have your headphones ready with you and your book and notebooks are ready with you, then we shall proceed with the video. So without wasting any time, let's proceed with the video. Okay, let's see the first example. So let us we know the main part is the reading the question and finding the data. Okay, so let's read the question first. A positive number is 5 times another number. If 21 is added to both the numbers, then one of the new numbers become twice after the numbers. Okay, now look, a positive number is 5 times another number. Okay, suppose, okay, let another number, look, we always, when there is 5 times 2 times, we will take the small number as x. Okay, let another number, here another number is x, because of the another number, that number is 5 times. Okay, let another number is equal to x. So the number will be 5 times. 5 times means 5x. Okay, x, then another number is 5x. Then if 21 is added to both the numbers, okay, then the second part, if when 21 is, when 21 is added, then x becomes the another number. Another number becomes x plus 21. Then the number which is 5 times, okay, then the number becomes 5x plus 21. Okay, both the numbers become, okay, when 21 is added, then the number which is x, that becomes x plus 21. The number which is 5x, that becomes 5x plus 21. Then according to question, okay, then one of the new numbers becomes twice the other number. Okay, one number becomes twice of the other number. It means the number x is smaller, so x plus 21, okay, and 5x is greater number, so 5x plus 21 is greater than x plus 21. So according to the question, what we have, twice the other number. Okay, 5x plus 21 is, 5x plus 21 is twice the other number. Twice the other number means 2 into x plus 21. Okay, then we will derive our equation from this, and also we will find the value of x from this. It means, okay, implies that 5x plus 21 is equal to 2x plus 42. Okay, we multiply 2 with both the numbers. Okay, implies that 5x minus 2x is equal to 42 minus 21. Okay, is equal to 21. Okay, implies that 3x is equal to 21. Okay, implies that x is equal to 21 by 3 is equal to 7. So the value of now the number, okay, now we will find the numbers. Okay, numbers are, one number is x, another number is 5x. So x is equal to 7, another number is 5x. 5x means 5 into 7 is 35. So these are the two numbers. Okay, so this is how you do it. Okay, basic thing is you just create the equation. Okay, once you create the equation, then you can easily do the solution. Okay, then let us look at the second question. Okay, now what is the second question? There is a narrow rectangular plot. Okay, a rectangular plot is there. The length and breadth of the plot are in the ratio 11:4. Okay, suppose there is a rectangular plot. Okay, the length and breadth are in the ratio 11:4. Okay, at the rate of 100 per meter, the total cost to fence. Fence means, okay, fencing means we'll calculate the this. Okay, we need not calculate the area. We just need to calculate the, okay, we need just to calculate the boundary. Okay, or the perimeter, what we say. Okay, we just need to calculate the perimeter. Okay, so the total cost became 75,000. So what are the dimensions of the plot? Okay, let Okay, so 11 is to 4 is the ratio. So we will take the length as 11x. We know length is the greater. So we will take the length as 11x and breadth as the 4x. Okay, let length is equal to 11x and breadth is equal to 4x. Okay, these are in meters. Okay, 11x meter and 4x in meter. Okay, now what is the perimeter? Now look, to do the fencing, we need to find the perimeter, right? We need to find the perimeter. So perimeter 2 into length plus breadth, 11x plus 4x. It means 2 into 15x is 30x. Okay, so the perimeter is 30x meter. Now for every meter, okay, per meter cost is 100. So for 30x meter, what will be the cost? Okay, for 30x meter, the cost will be 100 into 30. It means 3000 meter. Okay, it means 3000 rupees. Okay, the total cost for 30x meter will be 3000 rupees. Now what is the total cost actually? 3000x, that will be okay. What is the total cost is 75,000. It means 3000x is equal to 75,000. Okay, 3000x is equal to 75,000. Implies that x will be equal to 75,000 by 3000. It will become to 25. Now x is 25. So we need to find the dimension. So the length and breadth we have to find. So length is equal to 11x. It means 25 into 11. Okay, 25 into 11. It means 275 meter. Okay, now the breadth, 4 into 11, 44 meter. Okay, sorry, 4 into not 11, 4 into 25, because x is 25. 4 into 25 is 100 meter. Okay, so the answer is length is 275 meter and the breadth is 100 meter. Okay, now let us look at another example. Okay, first let's read the question. Half of a herd of deer grazing in the field, 3/4 of the remaining are playing nearby. Okay, whatever grazing in the field, the remaining, okay, of the remaining 3/4 are playing nearby. The rest 9 are drinking water from the pond. Find the total number of deer. Okay, now total number we have to find. So let total is equal to x. Okay, let x numbers are, deers are there. Okay, half of deer are grazing. Now grazing, half means 1/2 into x. X by 2 are grazing. Now remaining, okay, look at the question. Out of the remaining 3/4 are playing. Okay, so remaining is x minus x by 2. Okay, it will become x by 2. Okay, so 3/4 are playing. Okay, so playing is equal to 3/4 of the remaining. Okay, 3/4 of the remaining means x by 2 into 3 by 4. That is 3x by 8. Okay, so 3x by 8 are playing. Okay, now the remaining, then we have to again find the remaining. Okay, why? Because remaining was x by 2. Okay, then out of x by 2, 3x by 2 are playing and rest 9 are there. It means x remaining minus playing is equal to the rest. It means the rest, okay, the rest number of deers. Okay, the rest is equal to what? X by 2 minus 3x by 2. So it will become 4x minus 3x. X by 8. So as per the question, the rest are 9. Okay, it means x by 8 is equal to 9. Implies that x is equal to 9 into 8 is equal to 72. So 72 is the answer. So the total number of deers the total number of deers in the herd are 72. Okay, so this is how you do it. Okay, so now your homework is exercise 2.4 again, because in exercise 2.4 some difficult questions are also there. You need to ask me those questions, you have to attend that. Okay, so your exercise is again 2.4, and also the examples that I did here, you have to do it on your own. Okay, you have to understand this and do it on your own. Okay, so your homework is exercise 2.4. Okay, so this is it for this video. We shall meet in another video. Till then, stay home, stay happy, enjoy your studies. Thank you.